sisters. Saint of the day, June 18th. Saint Elizabeth of Chinon. Saint Elizabeth of Chinon was German nun. She was born on 1129. We celebrate her feast on June 18th. She became a nun in 1147. Later, she became the superior of nuns. In 1152, Elizabeth began to experience ecstatic visions. These generally occur on Sundays, holy days, at Mass or divine office, or after hearing or reading the lives of saints. Christ, the Virgin Mary, an angel, and the special saint of the day would appear to her and instruct her. Her visions were recorded in 3 books. She died on 18th June 1164. She was buried in the Abbey Church of St. Florin. Thank you.
Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary,
pray for us.
Saint John the Baptist,
pray for us.
Saint Peter,
pray for us.
Saint